All right, guys, 42 days later, I finally have some information from Ford. So if you guys drive 2018 MT-82 GT, y'all are gonna wanna stay tuned and see what I have on this piece of paper here. All right, what is up, guys? Like I said, 42 days now has passed since I got pretty much any information on the car. I woke up this morning to a message on Facebook from a different Ford dealership, not the one that I left my car at, but a different mechanic at a different Ford dealership informing me that on Friday the 29th, Ford dropped a TSB for the third to fourth gear shift fork, as well as the synchro in the new 2018 MT-82 4D. I have the parts list below me here, and I'm gonna show you that to you guys in a moment. However, it took them 42 days to let me know that they were redesigning a part, because that's the thing, they redesigned the part. The third and fourth shift fork is completely different now. Same with the synchro, because they found out it was an issue. Why couldn't you guys have just told me that? Why couldn't Ford have just gone, hey, by the way, we've got an issue, we know it's an issue, we're working on fixing it, instead of stringing me along and telling me that I'm getting a new transmission six different times, and giving me more excuses on back order of parts, which wasn't even the issue to begin with. It's a little bit irritating, but I'm glad to know that the car's getting fixed. My mechanic informed me today that he expects parts to be in by the end of next week, which means that we could have the car back within like 3 weeks or so. It depends on how long it takes him to put it back together. So I'm gonna go over the parts list with you guys right here, and then we'll talk a little bit more about what they changed. All right, guys, so here's the list of parts that they're going to be replacing. The input and output shaft seals, third and fourth shift fork's been completely redesigned, the third and fourth gear synchronizer, hub, and sleeve have been completely redesigned, and they're replacing the countershaft bolt cover and the countershaft third gear. Then if you scroll down a bit to the bottom of the list here, it's actually just going over the lubricants and the nuts and bolts that are required to do the repair. So those aren't as important because those have not changed. However, the third and fourth shift fork, as well as gear synchronizer, hub, and sleeve, have both been entirely redesigned and are going to be replaced. All right, guys, so for anyone else with a 2018 with the MT-82 4D in it, this is TSB number 18-2175. The only problem with this TSB is it's only available for affected vehicles, and what Ford considers an affected vehicle at this point in time is a vehicle that cannot get into third and fourth gear. So if you're having grinding issues, if you're having other issues with the transmission, unfortunately that doesn't qualify you for this TSB. However, if you have issues getting into third and or fourth gear, and it grinds in third or fourth gear or locks you out of third and fourth gear, I would immediately give your Ford dealership a call, speak with the service advisor, and see what you can do about getting your car brought in and looked at. I think you should jump on this way before these parts go on back order, because you know they're going to again. You know that Ford is not making enough of these and that they're gonna go on back order. Seeing that Ford actually took the time to contact the manufacturer and fix the parts for the transmission is actually a good thing. It means that they realized that there was a problem and they're actually looking out for our interest, I say that lightly, and fixing the part. In reality, yes, they're looking out for themselves. They don't want to fix, you know, hundreds of cars that continue to come in with issues, so they're going to issue that TSB and hope that anyone who has a relative problem with it comes in and informs them of that. I did make two car payments on the car during the time that it's been in the shop and I've been unable to drive it. I spoke with Ford Corporate about that and they informed me that they will be reimbursing me for that. I just have to go through the proper channels and paperwork first. So that's nice. I'm happy that they're gonna be gracious enough to, you know, make those two car payments for me, although I believe that they should. We're still in the Focus rental right now. I guess we're gonna have it another 2 weeks, if that's how long it takes to get it fixed. Because again, I'm being told it's gonna take 2 weeks. I've been told multiple other times that the car is getting fixed and that I'm getting a transmission on its way, so I'm not holding my breath this time. But I did feel like I needed to provide you guys with an update because this is the best information that we've got thus far. 42 days in, we're hearing that the car is in fact going to be fixed in a couple of weeks and that Ford actually did its due diligence and fixed an issue before it became worse. In other news, to every single person who said that it was driver error that all of these transmissions were breaking, fuck you. Plain and simple. This was not a driver error. When you have people with 200, 300, 400 miles on a brand new bone stock car breaking it, that's not driver error. It's not. So, to all of the naysayers, to all of the people who said that everyone that breaks the transmission needs to learn how to drive, you need to learn how to do research. plain and simple. In other news, we're nearing 100,000 followers on Instagram, and one of our sponsors, Adam's Polishes, is actually extremely generous to the page and the channel when it comes to doing giveaways. And they are excited about us getting close to 100,000, and they've offered to do multiple giveaways over the course of time until we reach 100,000, and then a grand giveaway at the end. So if you want a chance to enter and win a large amount of Adam's Polishes, which are the only products that I use in my car, and you're gonna say that I say this because I'm sponsored, but I don't. I've used everything. I've bought all the Walmart stuff. I've bought all the Target stuff. I've bought everything that everyone recommends. Nothing touches Adam's Polishes. So if you look below, there's a link. Go to the Instagram page, follow it, be on the lookout for those upcoming giveaways.